Whoa, guys. And this one is even more packed. Look at this. It's full of fish. Same thing, hot dog, chicken, but they tore apart the fish. Not even touching the other stuff. There's gotta be a good like 40 in here. Want some more crawdad tips? Follow and subscribe.